joy of the Lord is our strength. We bow down and worship Him now. How great